Moving to the tight end position, and I'm going to be honest with you, Frank. This is like the first time where we've ranked three tight ends that I kind of like them all. Like, I'm interested in picking up all three, and it starts with Jeff Heuerman out there in Denver. Now, I get that they have the bye, and it's tough to hold on to a player during the bye, but we can't ignore 10 receptions on 11 targets and a touchdown, over 80 yards. It was an awesome week for Heuerman, and this may be a sign of things to come without Demaryius Thomas on this team.
Yeah, that's exactly it. It's a direct correlation there. Demaryius Thomas leaves this team, and then you see Jeff Heuerman lead the team in targets, receptions, 11 targets, caught 10 of those. We saw what he just did. He scored a touchdown in that game as well. 26% of the target share this week, Greg. Case Keenum throwing the ball over 40 times, but again, 11 of those going to Jeff Heuerman. He actually leads the Broncos this year. I don't know if you realize this. 12 red zone targets. So he's not just a guy who's going to be that needs the volume in order to meet his fantasy value. He doesn't need double-digit targets every single week. If he's getting a few of those targets in the red zone every single week, what do we say about tight ends? All we need is a touchdown. So when you're getting this many red zone targets, you know, fourth amongst tight ends this year, behind only Ebron, Zach Ertz, and Travis Kelce. So seeing a ton of red zone opportunities. This team wanted Jake Butt to be a thing. We know that he suffered a season-ending injury early on in the season, Greg. But Jeff Heuerman has played 76% of the snaps. So give me the guy who's playing the most, getting red zone targets, direct correlation between Demaryius Thomas leaving and Jeff Heuerman picking right up where he left off. I like Jeff Heuerman. Again, you have to swallow the bye week here, but coming out of that, we could see some serious fantasy production, Greg.
I think Courtland Sutton's obviously going to step up and do some more than he did this past week, but if Jeff Heuerman has a connection with Case Keenum, we did see it last year with Kyle Rudolph, and this is someone you're going to absolutely want down the stretch.